Jess, your smile brightens my day. Your ethereal beauty shines like a harvest moon. My heart skips at the sight of you. Z.
Hey, what's another word for beautiful?
Working on the English paper?
Yeah, I'm crap at figurative language.
What about ethereal?
Ooh, that's good.
I got it in this weird letter. This hand delivered to my doorstep.
What do you mean?
I mean, there's no address on it, just says my name.
What does it say?
Your smile brightens my day. Your ethereal beauty shines like harvest moon. My heart skips at the sight of you. Signed with a letter Z.
Sounds like you have a secret admirer.
It's still weird though, right?
Yeah, they know where you live. Lock all your doors.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, I am so freaking exhausted. I had the longest day at work. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Good luck on your paper though.
Good luck with your secret admirer.
Thanks. Bye.
Jess, I see you almost every day, and you never cease to enchant me with the things you do. The way you sip your vanilla latte, or the way you twirl your hair when you are thinking. I look forward to admiring you from afar again. Z.
What the fuck? Are you shitting me? Twelve letters in 3 weeks, each longer and crazier and more specific than the last one. And these ones that just came in. November 2nd, Jess, how dare you throw away my letter at the cafe? You didn't even read it. I bet you're like all those other stupid sluts. Are you a stupid slut, Jess? November 3rd, Jess, I apologize for my tone in the previous letter. Please let me make it up to you by taking you to dinner. Meet me tomorrow night at Tarazona's at 8 p.m. Let me treat you like the queen that you are. November 4th, Jess, I don't understand why you didn't show up. I am a nice, attractive guy and a perfect gentleman. I deserve you. Here I am pouring my heart out to you and you're being a bitch. And it goes on for another 2 pages. And he asks if I'm sleeping with that frat boy asshole Derek. How does he even know Derek? He's in one of my classes and I don't even talk to him.
Have you gone to the police with these?
I tried. I got blown off. They said my life wasn't in danger.
Jess, this is really creepy.
It's beyond creepy. He knows where I am all the time. He probably knows you're here right now. What's gonna happen?
What am I gonna do? You need to be prepared.
For what?
Anything.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I don't have homework tonight, so I'm gonna go to the gym and run a few miles.
Okay, be careful. I'm working the night shift in the ER tonight, so I'll be off the grid.
Okay. I'll talk to you tomorrow then. Bye.
See ya.
Having car trouble?
No, a friend's coming to get me. Thank you.
I could take a look underneath the hood if you'd like.
No, it's okay. Thank you, though.
It's really no trouble. Or I could stay with you. I wouldn't want to leave you alone on a cold night like this. Jess? Is that really necessary? I'm a good guy. You'll see that.
Fuck you!
Jess.
She did to Zach, right?
Yeah. I heard that all he wanted was a date, and she stabbed him.
Poor guy. That's what it takes to get a date. I guess I'm gonna stay single for a while. All she had to do was give him a chance. None of that would have happened if she just said yes.
So hard.